sometimes when we practice Tai Chi, we try to learn all the physical, all the proper body alignment and so forth. When we get advanced, we need to learn how to let things go, how to focus intention. We'll be able to use my intention when we need it, but we don't try to worry much. We don't try to scaring the energy all over. So when I need to rest, and I can truly rest, I let everything go. But when I need to focus, then I can really focus. That will be very important for me to utilize my energy more effectively, more efficiently. There's like a medical benefit of Tai Chi, and then also the martial art level of Tai Chi. People who would like to get the medical benefit, like improve the energy and or manage their pain, and so many improved insomnia problems, and there's a lot of health issue. They can just start doing it, but we do need to practice consistently. If doing Tai Chi is like a boil water, as my chief always said, if you turn the heat on and turn the heat off, the water never get boiled. So you have, even though you don't have very good health to start with, but you, let's say you have, just like we turn on the heat, but the heat's low, it's fine. As long as you keep turning on, and then the water will get to the boil point. So consistency is the key to practice. But if you go to the martial art level, then the precision, the integration requirement is much higher. So you probably need to increase the hour you practice, and you need to very focus, and then you need to not only to practice all the physical skill, the techniques, but also very important, you need to understand how the heart to harmonize with your intention, how to harmonize with your qi, and how your qi harmonize with your jing, which is the power that you issue. You have to understand more and practice more, and then you will be able to receive that benefit in the martial art levels.